If Mabel can come forward, please. We'll try this exercise again. If Mabel can come forward, if you think Brian and I are good-looking gentlemen, can you please turn on one of those flashlights?
I literally hear crickets right now.
All right, Mabel, don't let us down. If you think Julie and I are pretty, can you please turn that light on? You're not helping our cause here.
If you think Julie and McKenna are pretty, can you turn that flashlight on?
Thank you.
All right, shut it off. Turn it back off, please. Keep on going. We're going to go 3 for 3. Turn it back off so we can keep it going.
Poor guys. Can you at least
come on.
Turn the flashlight on for the guys? Just
to turn the flashlight off, please.
Can you throw us a bone?
It can feel good.
Thank you. Okay. The doctor, good doctor, or Mabel, if you're in here, and if you think Brian and I are distinguished, good-looking gentlemen, can you please turn on one of those flashlights? Okay, 3 for 3. If you think that Miss McKenna and Miss Julie are very pretty ladies, can you please turn on the flashlight?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you please turn that off?
Julie, I like whoever we're talking to.
I know. This is it's a really nice spirit we're talking to.
Can you please turn the flashlight off so we can end our session?
Because the guys have got to go pout now because they're ugly.
Thank you.